I have a question.
Sure.
I've been listening to Tracy and Glenn in the morning, and for somehow I miss what the heck all dress chips are.
Oh, my goodness, that's a travesty.
Oh, well, you've come to the right
place.
Yes,
and you are talking to Glenn and Tracy, so yay, welcome.
Yeah, we were waiting to see what you said next.
Yeah, we were like, do we tell her we're on the phone or not?
Yeah, listen to you guys every morning on my way to work, and you've been talking about this, and I don't know what the heck they are.
I went to Canada on vacation, so I discovered a type of potato chip. It's called All Dressed. It's made by Ruffles. So I stocked up on stuff. Like, they're really big on dill pickles in Canada. So I got, like, dill pickle potato chips. And I got home and I realized that I'd forgotten to stock up on my All Dressed potato chips. And I was really devastated because I'm telling you, these things are incredible. So I was talking about them, and one of my coworkers actually stopped in and was like, hey, I stopped by the Wise on Upper Front Street in Binghamton. They have All Dressed potato chips. So he brought them to me. And then what happened from there is a snowball effect. Glenn found them when he was out in Owego. He found them. So people have been finding them in grocery stores, and they've been buying them and trying them, because that's all that I can talk about because they're amazing. And they've fallen in love with them. And I'm on a one-woman mission to bring All Dressed chips permanently to the United States of America, because this is just... Ruffles is just putting them out for a limited time. They're not planning on leaving them here. It's like barbecue and ketchup and salt and vinegar. And
I notice a hint of sour cream and onion.
Yes.
In it. It's a little bit. That's why they call it All Dressed. It's like,
It's like the everything bagel of potato chips.
Barbecue, the spare rib taste sour cream and onion.
It is literally like, you know, a potato chip can't melt in your mouth because that's just weird, but that's what it tastes like. It's so smooth and buttery and amazing and delicious, and I'm all out, and I need to go find some.
Yes, so that's what an All Dressed potato chip is. So there you go. You've got more than you bargained for.